Okay, so that's loading 4 catapounds, and I just strap it down with a tow strap, like a normal ratchet strap, from like here through here onto the other side. That way it holds it both down and backwards.